Hello YouTube viewers, guys, and everybody on the remaining social networks. This is Dark King, and welcome back to Stellaris with the Space Wars for Modmaster. So, some of you may be wondering, where the heck is the Republic at War mods? Let's play. Well, I'd be happy to continue as soon as Steam tells me where the heck my save files go. I mean, come on. The first time around, okay, they got corrupted. No big deal, it was at the beginning of the last play. But where's the crucial moment here? I finally had a fleet and was starting to tear the Republic apart with the death by a thousand cuts. And then, poof, no safe file whatsoever. Come on, I played the pirated version for years and never had a problem like this. And now I finally decide to go legit and this is what happens. Anyway, so, last time we cut off the hyperspace lines for the... What's your name again? Give me a second, people. Okay, sorry about that. The sound got started. Glitch with the recording audio. Nothing new. Fortunate, but nothing new. Anyway, where was I? Oh yeah, these guys. I'm not even going to try to pronounce that hegemony. Yeah, I wanted to cut them off from this side so they can no longer expand. Remember, my default setting is to have closed borders. Right now I'm trying to do the same. This one here will cut off this passage and I'm trying to get enough influence to make sure this one is also cut off. That will leave us with this one. And I'm trying, and I'm waiting to have one more, so that my frontier keep drops. Technically speaking, I think I could already do it. But since there's no inhabitable planets here, yeah, and I'm not sure I can trust this one, the choke point would be here. Frontier outpost. Oops. But I'm lacking again. Can't I? How many rebels do I have anyway? These guys, sure, but who else? I don't think you like me very much. We're already. Wait, we're not rebels? Declare war, blah, 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 blah. Okay, we're already rebels. Let's see who else. We're rebels? No, we're not, for some mysterious reason. And let's see, are we rivals? Yes, we are rivals. What about you guys? Okay, better. Also, funny. These guys can't get out unless they go through them. By the way, how are you? You're also rival with them. Well, these guys are going to go to war in not that much time. You guys are the ones that decide to ally with me, correct? Correct. Now get expanding, you idiots. Okay, let's see. You're doing nothing. Ooh, nice. Uh-huh. So, no more empires. Okay, the choke point. I need a choke point. Would be good if I could somehow. One of these. Well, maybe if I... Possibly. Nah, gonna have to be this one. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, right. It's blocked. Oh! Oh, you're stuck! Okay, go here. They are bound to expand the territory. So we can stay there in the meantime. Okay, you go here. The other way around. Like so. On our I did note, I probably should start building some ships. Spaceport was upgrading. Oh, right, I got a new ship designer. Let's see, the Corvette, where's the destroyer? Did I get the destroyer? Oh, wait, that's only at level 3. Yeah, okay, never mind. Okay, let's continue. So, let's see, other stuff to do, besides blocking my enemy from accessing my territory. There's also here. I got 6 pointers. Agreed. For now, I'm pacifistic, so allies are a good idea. For now. Oh? Oh, a ruined hive. Huh. Man, that would be a pain to deal with. To say the absolute least. Come on. Okay. How much do I need to... I can colonize it. Excellent. Okay, time. I also want... Whoa. Damn. Okay, I can colonize you. I can colonize you. Ugh. You're getting too spread out. I don't like it, but screw it. Right there, I suppose. Annoying, but so be it. Okay, that's another voice blocked. Research, excellent. Okay. Okay, construction ship. I used all my influence, so I need to wait a bit. By the way, surface. Let's see. Okay, you're generating influence, and where's the other one? Whoa. Why don't I see a second one? Oh. Okay, let's see, what is it? A scientist. Excellent. I wanted to increase my science. I wanted to construct a third science ship, but I couldn't for obvious reasons. I don't have enough influence to hire new scientists comfortably, so this is awesome. Okay, construction Oh! Nope. Yeah, I can hear the sound of our own church departing. Actually, that's an excellent point. Okay, that's gonna scare transmission. Stop. Nope. I already have a problem with that. Building online. With these guys, so nope. Anomaly detected. Huh. Let's see. Proto civilization. Interesting. Nice. Oh. leave it be for now. Too risky. Okay, let's see.
Building online.
Who are you? Oh. Okay. Okay, you. Whoa. Nope. Nope. Sure, I suppose I could use the energy. Huh? Huh. Interesting. Okay, the next ones are almost done. One more month. Okay, good. Oh, heck yeah! I got the destroyer. More, give me more. The Syrian, my network, ion thrusters, missiles, oven months. My network. Do I want to? I'm not gonna. Well, considering I don't really want to declare war to anybody right now, I will eventually need to do it, but not right now. Hmm. 2 months. Actually, let's acquire some missiles. I know it's not what I started with, but a hybridization of missiles and railguns can be quite useful. On a related note, destroyer! Yes! So let's see. What's the other new? Okay, that's bloody awesome. Why isn't the why aren't the ship module or mods odd? Okay, I mean, I have the mods installed, right? I know I do. And it was fully functioning, so what the heck? Ah, well, next episode. Well, before next episode, I need to check this. Huh. Whatever. Hopefully Paradox didn't tell them to stop. I know that the next update will add something similar, but that'd be not cool. Just saying. Okay, let's see. The spear tip. The spear. Probably not how it's. Probably not how it's written, but hey, details. Let's see. Okay, good. Now, small. Huh, I can use the. Whoops. Nice. Okay, now. The sword. That's not how it's right sword, is it? There we go. The sword. Tip. Damn dyslexia. There we go. Goes to the guy with the artillery. Boy, oh boy, can you tell the difference? That's one big gun. It's so much fun. Okay, anyway. Medium. And one dude. Oops. Okay. Okay, good. The auto shut off. Just checking. Okay, they're both auto upgrading. Excellent. Good, good, good. I'm not gonna build them just yet. Everything in due time. I'm not in any stress right now. Especially since, well, you know, my enemies don't have the resources to go through my spaceports just yet. So, that's a thing. Okay, so how long until... almost there, excellent. And Corvette Assembly Yard.
Anomaly detected. New technology discovered.
Okay, time. First, research. 1 in 5, I'll take it. Oh yeah, heck yeah. Let's see, what else? Full capacity, not a problem. Just yet. Hydroponic farms. Oh, that's difficult to say no. Orbital one especially. Because I can't get this from orbit, so... Yeah, let's do it. By the way, where are you? Right, you are the one that's stuck. Awkward. Okay, you've done the travels, let's see. Go here next. Perfect. You. Okay, that's good. For now. Okay, the next colonization process is going well. I'm going to cut them off here. Huh. A frozen civilization? Oh. Okay, good. Amazing. Where was that? Oh, heck yeah. Where were you last time? Wait, is that? Oh, okay, watch more. Okay. Well. So it begins, I suppose. Okay, bring on the Corvettes.
New technology discovered.
Oh heck yeah. Okay, PDD, should I? 18 months. Man, things are going quite fast. I'm not complaining, not at all. Just stating a fact. Okay, good, 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 good. You guys, about buddy time. Shield pop and build. All right, I can use the ice rig. All in due time again. All in due time. Okay, good. Let's see you guys. Do-do-do-do. Good, good, good. Heck! Bloody idiots. Whatever. Wait for the next. Wait, what? Oh, right. Huh. Wait a bit. Military is great. See what I meant? Okay, good. Rebel modding. No, better coil guns. Only 10 months? Heck, I'll take it, and I'll take it fast. Man, this nice start is really making chugging things along. Okay, and here are the pirates. 4 ships, Can you? Well, some of them can. Wait, can you? No, you cannot. Okay, let's see. Army, spaceport. Okay, corvettes and we are then. Corvettes.
Hostile fleet within range. Building my mind.
Yeah, sure. Just come after me, bro. Oh, don't, not there.
Station under attack.
Oh, this is bad. How much? 2k. Wait, I got enough. Okay, never mind. Oh, right, the grand ships. I'll deal with it later, let's see. Right now I need the spear shaft. Oh, this is bad. This is really, really bad. I kinda needed that. Okay, now. Wait, what? Oh, right! You were a thing. Well, that changes things. I can cut everybody off right there. Only 9. Only 10. That's quite a small planet. Then again, ooh la la. I think I'll... Okay, here's how it's going to go. As soon as I have the money, I'll colonize it and just let it automatically become a mining world. I'll build nothing but mines and let it do their thing. And they're going to destroy my awesome mining station. That kind of cut off my income something fierce. Food study. Not yet. Nah. Still no need. Little capacity. Terraforming.
Spaceport under attack.
Oh, heck yeah, sure. Come at me, bro. Okay, science ship, you get the new guy. Oh. Never mind, you don't have a new guy. So, get a new guy. And science ship. Also, where is it? Oh, it's still building. Still building, okay. So, science ship. Go research that. Also, construction ship. Stop whatever you're doing. Okay, let's see what's next. How long? 18 months still. Research? Well, I suppose that's a consequence of all the colonies I'm building. Again, I want to, but... say, another construction ship in order soon. Okay, let's see. I'd be losing food for a bit, but... Oh, come on, really?
System scan complete.
Research. And I really do want this. I mean, I don't think it's worth it. I just don't. It's annoying. Wait, that's mine? No, that's not mine. Okay. Whew. That's a pretty old civilization. Okay. Of course, it's not mine. Wait, on a related note, how big is that planet? 19. No. You survey systems. Well, a 19... Well, that... Now that changes things. If that's just a second planet, well, now you have my complete and undivided attention. Oh no. But first things first, I suppose. Good. Nope. I hate that these guys are my... It's annoying. So annoying. Okay. Oh, right. Robomodding? Robomodding. Man, I really...
Hostiles.
Oh, so that's where it is. Confused. Okay, science ship. Let's see. Start surveying the systems around me.
New technology discovered.
Okay, terraforming. That's good. I'll need an enormous amount of energy for it, but... will be useful. Okay, point defense is almost done.
New technology discovered.
Okay, good. Let's see what's next. Colony ship, most definitively. Okay, construction ship. Let me think. Why haven't... Wait! Whatever. Oh, he's already doing it. Okay, never mind. Phew, that scared me for a second. Buddy, buddy, wow, we're about to run a project. Resume the process. Well, that's convenient. Remember, I don't like the fact that the space dwarves aren't the most widespread of the species in my empire. It's really, really annoying me. Oh, great. Oh, wait. Xenophobic isolationists. Okay, so. Zep dudes. Come in peace. Oh, by the way, I can colonize this planet now. I'm still annoyed. And I'm going as fast as inhumanly possible. I'm gonna get the android technology as fast as inhumanly possible. Also, that other thing. Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Zap dudes. Agreed.
System scan complete.
Good. Huh. Cool banner. Okay, fanatic purifiers. Dang it! Huh, they're down here. Okay. Yeah, sure, tell fanatic purifiers to stop murdering people. And if that will ever happen. Okay. Shaking, good, good, good. Now I'm just waiting a bit.
Hostile forces have made landfall.
Oh. Huh.
Anomaly detected.
Research. Wow, that's bad.
Planetary defenses have failed.
Okay, this is annoying. On the bright side, okay, let's see. Options. Man, we got a lot of options. Culturism, shared destiny, master of nature, world shaper, adaptability. Oh, heck yes! Tendency, one vision, third of the galaxy. Speed. Wow. Bactinism. State. Recreate perfection. Nation, screw you. Let's see. Well, one vision thing, but adaptability. That solves a lot of my problems, so. Speaking of problems. Okay. Salt army. Salt army. Salt army. Two for each of you guys.
System surveyed.
Dudes. Why aren't you... Fascinating indeed. Yeah, he is, so why weren't they? Whoops, my bad. Okay, let me think. Yeah, annoying, I know. Okay. Didn't I? Yes, I did.
We've conquered another world.
Excellent. Okay, you. Let's see.
Building online.
Service system. survey system and start surveying all around. Good. Good thinking. They also cut me off to another part of the galaxy. But I got one of the bigger chunks. Well, not this guy notwithstanding, of course.
System scan complete.
Okay, good. Okay, the armies are assembling.
Building online.
Okay, and now I need to check something. Let's see. You resettle. I can. Yes. Okay, good. Habitability was a good... was a good investment in the short term. And this time around, I'm not that worried since I have so many ascension slots now. Okay, construction ship. Let's see. What do I want to do next? Sure, 7 more minerals. Also, I need more foods. So, let's see. Food. I can sacrifice that bit of energy for now. There, problem solved. Okay, the next one's gonna be a dwarven. Excellent. Okay, let's see. Where's another good place for farming? Right there. And you guys... actually... build a pot. As soon as I have the minerals. Okay, good.
System charted.
Okay.
Building online.
Good. Research and Man, these guys are just rapid firing. Let's see. 3, 2, 3. Huh. Okay. Let's see. No, wait, that's already surveyed. So, survey system. Well, pretty in order, I suppose. Okay, good. Good. Colony ship's almost done. And the armies are done. Well, most of them. Okay. Embark all of the armies. Okay, all of you, follow the fleet. You guys. It's time to begin bombardment. We have to take back our world. Wow, what are the odds?
Technology discovered.
Which one? Oh, heck yes. Let's see. What do you do? Habitability. Oh, yes. Assuming I have it, that's a major assumption. Frontier Clinic and Biochemics Lab. Oh, yes, please. They changed that one slightly. I love it. Also, I'm about to be able to do robo-modding. Good. You know, this episode's been quite exciting for an early game of Thing of Solaris. Okay, good. Question. Can... No, because I don't have enough. A couple more turns, I need that planet. And you're doing nothing. Need to fix that. Okay, good. Well, great template, heck yeah. Okay, trade points left, trade pick. Okay, let's see. Wait, the robots? Unity up. Cost minus 3, unity output. Well, I'm not gonna use them for unity. Huh. Odd. Advanced engineers. Engineering output, mineral output, heck yeah, and that means more minerals. Create template? Excellent. Damn! It's gonna take a bit. Okay, let's see. Mass produced and harvester. Sure. Okay, that's gonna be the farming robots, and that's good enough for now. Okay, so all future robots will have their own templates. Excellent. Okay, we're modding, obviously. Oh, heck yeah, heck yeah, heck yeah! I wanted that. No. I want the autocannon. One big autocannon will shred destroyers, if I'm not mistaken. I'll say. Still not ready. So, no luck. No luck. 3 more turns.
Building online.
By the way, where are you? So,
anomaly detected.
Research. Okay, you. Didn't I have an emerald? Dudes.
New technology discovered.
Excellent. Okay, let's see what's next. Well, out of everything here, I'm not gonna use this one. This is research. Well, that's gonna probably be a possibility since I'm going to be boxed in. Yeah, I might as well knock it out now. So. Fine. How are the defenses? Really? Can you start bombing? Or is that too much to ask? So, are you bombing or are you not? Okay, I will have to reform the government soon. This is getting out of hand. You know, after many, many, many threats and this incident, we might have to become a bit more militaristic than we were. Though I don't have... Time to rebuild.
Establishing colony.
Good. Okay, time. You... Okay, let's see. Settle. Okay, we're going to start kicking those guys out.
System charted.
Soon. Ah, dang it. Forgot about this. Oh well. Oh.
Building online.
Good. Also, wow. How didn't I notice that? County farming. Good. Very good.
System surveyed.
And so it begins. I need more food again.
New technology.
Okay, let's see. Heart.
Anomaly detected.
Time. Okay, let's see. Bio drone? Not really. Okay, harvester. Excellent. Also, good. Oh, good. Next. Cheaper water demands. Oh, county centralization. Heck yeah, about damn time. Okay. Okay, so far so good. My economy is starting to build up. And my infrastructure is getting built. Oh, hyperdrive 2. Heck damn yeah. But the other option that I want so badly. Energy first. We need to focus on that if we want the rest. Okay, they finally expanded a bit. No more planets for them, though. Nothing personal, dudes.
Anomaly detected.
Also, 5 more turns.
System charted.
Excellent. So, how long? 31 months.
System charted.
Excellent. Oh? Okay, that gives me precisely what I needed, so. Damn birds. Okay, good. Oh, heck yeah! Okay, you're 4, so you probably should be able to research this. Excellent. 20%, I'll take that chance. Oh no, Bound Warriors. Ah, what's up, dudes?
System charted.
Well, it took them long enough. In case you don't know what I'm saying, remember that footage was stuck here? Well, it isn't stuck anymore. Right, I can't. So, survey system. Then survey the system. Okay, good. Okay, now. I probably should start building up the fleet soon. Also, in case you're hearing any purring, my cute little kitten is accompanying me with this last play, so might be that. Sorry. Anyway. Let's keep this going. Okay, good. Construction ship.
Diplomatic connection established.
Huh. Interesting. That's good. Okay, 1, 2. Okay, large one. We need more power, so it's always useful. Oh, heck yeah.
System charted.
Good.
Building online.
Okay, good. The spaceport and surface. Right, you're the mining colony. Industrial planet, energy planet. Well, have fun, dudes. Okay, let's see. Where can I get another one? I'd say here, and build the pub that's best suited for it next month. Right there. Okay, good. Okay, that should alleviate the problems. Broken gateway. Say what? Just physics. I'm not in a particular role for physics, so give me the minerals. There may be something to that. Okay, let's see. Right. Okay, that and build pop there. And another one. Good. You. Okay, good. Okay, scientists. Okay, now what to do here? Well, I'll have to terraform them and have them go extinct later. All in due time. Okay, start surveying in this part of what will soon be our territory since we cut off everybody else. Well, almost. Most everybody else. Research! By the way, how is our research going? 3 more months for the autocannons, heck yeah!
System charted.
Good. Still with a food crisis. Good thing I built up quite a stockpile. Okay, he's immigrating, that's excellent. This will be for research, but I got the mineral, so might as well. Okay, you're good. Let's see. Okay, you start off, you. Okay, that should solve the problem for now. You are doing nothing. Let's fix that. Wait, vertical? Oh! Yeah! Boy, oh boy, now we're talking. Also, ship designer. I didn't want to upgrade, why didn't they? Oh. Well, I guess that's why. Okay, let's see. What to call you? The bullet. Again, I know that's not how it's written, but hey, details. Okay, good. Also, how long until 11 months? Okay, then I'll be able to properly... Okay, good. The last planet I need to cut off this part of the galaxy is almost done. Okay, let's see, 625. And 20. If I colonize here, that should more or less count for and yes, should count for everything I need for my territory. Ooh la la. Okay, they're busy as soon as they aren't. I have a mission for them. Okay, good. Let's see, where's the bullet? Good. Okay, good. Okay. Well, let them decide among themselves. Okay, destroy some more bullet tips.
Anomaly detected.
And a bunch of Corvettes. They elected. Turned out okay, but fancy selections can be a pain sometimes. Still need more farms.
New technology discovered.
Intriguing. Okay, good. Next.
Building online.
Okay, more mineral starts. Wait, what? Damn, son, you got my attention. My full and completely undivided attention, damn.
Building online. Anomaly detected.
Search. Right on time. Excellent. Well, we have our farming colony. Excellent. Okay, let's see. Basic combat roles, no. Down sensors, research alternatives, physics lab. Oh, energy grid, there we go.
System surveyed. System surveyed.
Okay, now, field science. Okay, good. Next, prosperity, I suppose.
Incoming transmission.
Yeah, sure.
Building online.
Oh, you're not doing anything. Well, that can't be right. I have so much to do. Okay, science ship. Let's see. What to do you have?
Technology discovered.
Okay, time! Let me get my bearings. Okay, that's good. By the way, you guys. Just give me a minute. Okay, food. I need food. Okay, you guys, go here. After the battle, I want you to go upgrade.
Building online. Building.
good. Okay, not you, him. Wait, what? Yeah, this guy. Huh. Okay, let's see. Actually, cancel. That's just temporary, so... build the that one. Okay, good. And so that done, there's no swaps. So far, so good. Okay, good, good, good. Let's see who else. Not yet. Probably should take care of it. Wrong one. Okay, better take mine and this one.
Building online.
Dudes. Again, for to swap later.
Engaging hostile station.
Okay, so. So it begins. Start tip. Still not in range.
Building online.
Ah, there we go. There are the other cannons doing the business. Yep, slowly but surely, we're grinding it down. And think about it. Just concentrated mass firepower against the against corvettes that are charging. GG, well played. That massive fleet of small ships is dead. Excellent. Okay, science ship. Okay, now go upgrade a fleet. Didn't lose anybody, ah, the boys. By the way, did you? Oh, yes, you did. Ship designer. Oops. Ugh. Move your asses. Constructor ship, you're doing nothing. We can have that now, can we? Okay, good. Also, the next colony ship is going places, that's good. How much do I need to reform the government? Oh, wait. I'm in the wrong place. I need to modify it. Yeah, but... no, I'm not, so... Well, this is putting me in a bit of a bind. Wow.
Building destroyed.
Repair. Let me see. Edicts. Search.
New technology discovered. Building online.
Okay, let's see. Star map, power, energy nexus. Heck yeah. But first, I want shields. How long? 44 months? Place lanes, I don't need them right now for what I'm doing, so yeah. Okay, and I think that's gonna be enough for today. Man, this episode's going long. Quite long.
Fleet upgrades applied.
Okay, good, finally. Let me just do that. Okay, save. Yeah. Let's see, you guys. Okay, good. Eh, that'll do. No, it won't, actually. Same problem, I suppose. Okay, you're good. Okay, they're all good. And like I said, people, that's gonna be it for now. Next time... Fun fact, these two planets are completely cut off from each other. Like I said, like I was going to say, next time, next time we'll see what there is to be seen. Right now, I'm going to see how to reform the ethics. It's because the warhead how things are going. I may have to do some really, really deep reforms. So, yeah. Also, I'm going to see why that mod isn't working. Anyway, people, I hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, this was mostly bureaucratic, not counting the pirates. So, till next time, I'll see you around. Don't forget to like, subscribe, you know the drill. Ta-ta!